The Monterey County SWAT team was conducting special training drills today and getting a rare opportunity thanks to the location of those drills. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there and has more. He's live in Salinas.
Well, Aaron, I'm at the Hacienda apartment complex, and these empty buildings behind me set to be torn down to make way for new ones. But today they provided the perfect backdrop for some SWAT training. The Monterey County SWAT team practicing the tactical skills using the tools they would use in a real-life standoff.
We're not there to hurt people. When they call the SWAT team out, it's to end the situation safely. A lot of people think, oh, you guys are there to shoot people or go in and just be violent to them. We're not.
They even brought out the Bearcat SWAT unit to ram down doors. It didn't matter the damage that was being done. These apartment units are set to be demolished. Until then, they provided the perfect training ground, thanks to the Monterey County Housing Authority, which gave the green light to the exercise.
It is a win-win. You know, we are eliminating some older units and building back more units. And in that process, we were able to assist the other agencies in their training efforts. So, and the better trained they are, the safer we are.
And that's the bottom line here. SWAT members say peaceful resolutions to dangerous standoffs. Practice drills like this help ensure people don't get hurt. And despite the heavy equipment, armor, and explosives, patience may be the best tool.
And yes, sometimes it takes time. And you have to weigh those things out. Why rush a situation and cause somebody a fatal injury or serious injury? That's not in the best interest of the public or the department that's doing it.
And Salinas police know that all too well. Their SWAT team was involved in two 10-hour standoffs a little more than a week ago, and those long standoffs clearly taking its toll on resources and manpower. And nobody likes to see these standoffs last that long, but these standoffs are dictated, and we need to make this very clear, dictated by policies, procedures, protocols that need to be followed in order to ensure the safety of the public, officers involved, and even the suspects. And training like today's SWAT training makes sure all that happens. Aaron, Dan.
Felix, thank you. The abandoned apartment complex will also be used by Salinas firefighters to practice fire drills in the coming weeks.